Packers up 24. Gotta take a shot to the end zone right here. No, it's a long shot of anything, but you gotta. It's not about the middle of the field. You gotta throw it. How about you try to pick up 10 or 15 yards and bring up Legatron and let him kick a field goal and try for an onside kick recovery and one Hail Mary throw?
I would take the Hail Mary early. So everyone, I agree with you. That's a great point, and you can do that. But right now, they're not in Hail Mary mode. You'll only have two safeties back there. This is your best Hail Mary chance. If Belichick's, see how he's telling everyone to go back right now? He's like, this could be, there's no Hail Mary. You see how many guys are down on the line? You can take your shot, and it's 3-on-3 back there, or 4-on-3 at worst.
Middle of the field, caught by Cooks. He didn't get up and run with it. Wasn't touched, was he? Well,
caught it.
Yep.
Now you bring out the kicker. Clock it and bring out the kicker.
Sirlein will come out for about a 48-yard field goal. I mean, if you pull this off in terms of kick the field goal, then if you do recover the onside kick, which seldom happens these days with the new rules, you still are going to be right at maybe, if you're fortunate, 1 second. If you were to get everything to go your way. So here's Zerline, part one, 48 yards.
Wow.
The rain continues.
Yes, it does. They've got to snap it one more time.
It ain't over.
The ball will end up in the hands of Tom Brady on the kneel down. And what did he say to us the other day? He says, I pray to win another Super Bowl. So help me. I'll never ask again. Can I just get this one, he said. Until next year.
Yeah, exactly.
Then the reset. Yeah, he said, missed it. Belichick's going to become the oldest coach supplanting Tom Coughlin, who was 65 when he beat the Patriots in Super Bowl 46. And there it is. The dynasty continues.